1, 2, 3, and 4. On the 5, I put my feet together and start on grappler. And 6, I go to the other side. And here, I move her up to the end. And she has 2 triple steps. But I do, where am I? 7, 8. 7, 8. 9, and 10. Okay, without start is this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, and 10. From this angle. Maybe, just. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, and triple step. If I need a triple step, here just do step, step. Skip one at the end. Okay, the second pattern. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm going to the other side. 5 and 6. And I will unwrap, repeat this same step. And go to the other side. Remember, lead her forward. Wrap. Unwrap. And lead her forward on the last step. At the end, when we are open, just give her a free spin, triple step, anchor step. Okay. The last one, we will change hand on this pattern. 1, 2, 3, and 4. The first one we don't change, we don't have to change hand. Now we're going to change hand. Triple step. Triple step. Each time I change hand. And breathe deep. Anchor step. Okay? That's it.
Okay. Thank you.
We have one.